Breaking news now first for you. New information on what placed the Auraria campus downtown on lockdown. Police saying that there was a stabbing on a light rail train nearby. One man did go to the hospital. Police say they do have a suspect in custody. Students and staff received an alarming text alert telling them that all entry doors were locked and to run, hide, or fight if appropriate. That lockdown is now over. Police say there is no active threat.